This stupid corner of my rug will not go down. And apparently if you put ice cubes and a single cup onto the rug, it will literally fix it. But I don't believe it. There's no way this works. But you know what? Let's just give it a shot, I guess. I waited a couple hours for the ice cubes to melt, and then I took it off, and then it actually worked. I am literally mind blown.